Nice. Well, at least we ain't at the core highlands where you find some one good spot and spams the hell out of tornadoes, man. Oh god. Okay, all right. Try. I mean, you tried your best, but it wasn't your best. You know what I'm saying? Shit, here we go. Yeah. Get the fuck down from there! I'm gonna ask you, my guy. You know to this day I still watch Gmod Idiot Box. Yeah, man. Well, oh, never mind. That was the other guy. There was another guy I was watching that pretty much does hilarious shit like that too. You probably watched him, Kitten. Kitten 090, I think that's the shit. Yeah, he's got some hilarious stuff too. But yeah, man, I'm just like, damn, every time I watch Gmod and stuff like that, I was just like, yeah, Bruce got me into this. And ever since, man, still been watching it. I know, that's what I'm saying. I'm just only pecking them right now, like as much as I can see them. Get down. Ugh. Shit, don't I have flash pods? Yeah, yes I do. How you get up too quick? Damn, you get up too quick. I got a tail though. Let me sharpen my arrows. I'm gonna sharpen the shit out of them. All right, here we go. Oh, look, he's right down here. You want this wiggy or no? Yeah, hold on. Oh, coming. Watch it. Do it. Do it. We just go. We'll play to the tree. Yeah, let me freaking get him over this way. Oh god. I thought it was gonna fall on me. Ow, how did you? I'm still wondering how he hit me out of there. No. Jesus, too bad. I gotta. Thanks, Palico. Oh, God, Palico, for always being there for me. I need you the most. Like now. Come on, really? There we go. I'm gonna fly away now. He's been dropping some stuff too. And giving him a good old roundabout. There he is, people. Nice. Eat it. So close. Ah. Yep. What happens when you roll in the hood, Sean? Ow. Kidding me? Making it rain.
Wow.
Never find what I'm looking for. Girl.